Hey everyone. So as part of our response to coronavirus and COVID-19, we are considering some different ways that we can reach all of you. And so here in the Victim Witness Office in Isle of Wight, we thought it would be an awesome idea to do some online video interviews. So for today, I have Sydney Ewell from the Center for Sexual Assault Survivors in Newport News. They are our Sexual Assault Crisis Response Center. And we work very closely with them throughout the year, and especially during this month, because April is Sexual Assault Awareness Month. So Sydney and I are going to kind of talk about Sexual Assault Awareness Month, sexual assault, the center, Isle of Wight Victim Witness, kind of a little bit of everything about what we call SAM this month. So Sydney, if you want to go ahead, introduce yourself, talk a little bit about what you guys do at the center, and then we'll go ahead and get started with, I have some questions for Sydney, she's got some questions for me, and hopefully you guys might have some questions or have some answers to some of your questions by the end of this. So Sydney, go ahead and let me talk about who you are.
Yes, thank you. So as Rael said, my name is Sydney Ewell. I'm the program manager at the Center for Sexual Assault Survivors. So we service the entire peninsula, specifically, of course, Isle of Wight is included in that. All of our services are completely free. They're confidential. So we are mostly grant funded, and we also get funding from other donors as well, but all of our services are free. So with those services, we do have individual crisis counseling, support group counseling. We do advocacy as well. So we'll go with survivors to the hospital if they have had a sexual assault. We'll also go for law enforcement or legal accompaniment to court, which, just to clarify, that's also in support of Isle of Wight Victim Witness. It's not a replacement or anything like that. We work very well together. And we also do a lot of trainings, community outreach, and we'll go out into the community, and we're trying to, you know, expand our range from all different age ranges. Of course, the schools have been closed for the rest of the year, but that does not mean that we're not providing services to all age ranges either.
Gotcha. Well, thank you so much for being here, and thank you so much for being willing to do this with us. We're really excited about this. So we're